MacGuffin, help me out here. I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
All personnel commit to post emergency protocol in T-minus 15 minutes.
Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Zeph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Now he's gone.
Projecting stage 3, Sigurdish.
Stage 3? I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Cutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3, Sigurdish.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy.
And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Zeph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Zeph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
Entire invasion force is through. We have to shut.
so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then.
Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho,
don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing the suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We're all human, Psycho. We all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.